Hello and welcome to my channel, the so-called travel expert. In this video, we continue with our adventures in the beautiful village of St. Anton in Austria.
Good morning. Today is our second day at St. Anton in Arlberg. The weather is a bit cloudy, as you can see behind. We'll do a couple of hiking trips today, especially in the hills behind. There's a nice waterfall, so we hope to head out there and join us for this hike.
Although it was a cloudy start to the day, it was forecasted to clear up quite soon.
So we've just finished our breakfast, and as you can see, the weather has improved significantly. Sun is shining brightly, and we are now ready to go for our hike.
So we'll do two hikes today. The first one is, this is where we are. And we go towards this waterfall called Stockibach. And the other hike is a bit more long, further away. And that goes all the way along this river, which is the Rosanna River, to this place called Rosanna Schlucht. And from there, we go further on towards Verfallsee, which is a really beautiful lake, and there's also a hanging bridge just near this lake. So join us on our journey today. There were quite a few shops where e-mountain bikes were available for rent.
So we are now at the Rosanna River that you can see behind me, and we will be walking to a place called Rosanna Schlucht, which is a narrow gorge carved out by this river. Join us on this trek.
Now this is interesting. Why would I go down a steep path just to pick up some sunglasses? That's because this is what happened 5 minutes ago. Thankfully, it was only my ego that was bruised. We finally found a place safe enough to get close to the water and start throwing stones. We decided to fool around a bit more by jumping across the stream rather than using the bridge. It would make for another good science of stupid moment if I fell into the water.
Managed it!
Not wanting to be left behind, he started looking for places to jump as well. And he got that opportunity quite quickly. It was impressive to see a park in the middle of the forest. And it also helped distract the kids of getting bored of hiking.
So we started from here. That's Rosanna Schlucht. And then we walked here through this way. And currently we are out here. We will now take the bus and go further on to this hanging bridge and this lake out here. So we are just having a quick pit stop for snacks, waiting for the bus to take us to our next stop, and we still have 20 minutes, but a beautiful place. As you can see, there's a waterfall behind me, and also have a look at the valley on the other side.
The advantage of hiking in the mountains is that you can just fill up your bottle from any stream once it gets empty. Ooh, that water was cold. This local bus brought us to our destination for Valze, and this transport was free as we had the summer card. And here is one of the main attractions, the hanging bridge. It was indeed swaying when you walked on it. And this was the view standing on the hanging bridge. And you could actually look down right through the bridge. So pretty exciting, but also scary for anybody scared of heights. This was just one of the smaller lakes around the larger lake for Valze. But there were also numerous recliner benches where you could just sit back and enjoy the scenery. And there was another playground to keep children occupied, while the adults could just sit back and enjoy the scenic beauty. And this, my friends, is the beautiful lake for Valze. The turquoise waters being typical of a glacial lake. So I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like, share and subscribe. And here are some highlights of the next video. Keep watching as we travel up to the Valuga Peak.